Wright promises that as the new president of NRB, he will fight to block the passage of hate crime legislation, something many Christian broadcasters fear might be used to halt their attacks on gays and lesbians. If we had to give equal time to every opposing viewpoint, there would be no time to proclaim the truth that we have been commanded to proclaim, he says. We will fight the fairness doctrine tooth and nail. It could be the end of Christian broadcasting as we know it if we do not. Rarely mentioned these days is the Jesus of the four Gospels. The Jesus who spoke of the poor and of the marginalized, who taught followers to turn the other cheek and love their enemies. The Jesus who rejected the mantle of secular power.